Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And as you see here, it is the result of Trident Limited, and surprisingly, this result was very bad. The reason is we are not afraid of this result. The stock price is good, or we are not afraid of that, because this company's fundamentally position and price variably, this company is also very good, guys. And now let us see the result without wasting time. And as you know, these figures are in millions. For your convenience, we are going to say in rupees so that you could get a view about this, guys. And as you know, see here, revenue from operations are given 11,303, which means 1,100 crore revenue, guys. And as you see, this December quarter, they have earned around 1,100 crore as revenue. But September quarter, they have earned around 132 crore. And previous year, they have earned around 129 crore. And the total income is coming on 114 crore. And it is 132 crore and 130 crore. So, revenue is less deceived. If you ask me what is the main reason for this revenue depreciation, you know, guys, the economy is not in a favorable position for any companies. Also, the exporting issues related to textile companies is being continued. And as you can see here, the cost of material consumed is around 500 crore. And if you see, employee benefit expenses have been the same level, but the forex gain or loss, they have gained in forex, and the total expenses, they have posted around 104 crore. So the profit before all exceptional items is coming around 96 crore. They are earning 967, means 96.7 crore they are earning. But you should note that because of an exceptional item, 48 crores is being wiped away. Because the half portion of profit is being wiped away with this exceptional item, which means half of the profit is being lost. So the net profit is coming around 48 crores. 480 means 48 crore, guys. And due to the tax regimes and all that, this company is earning around 41 crores this quarter, which is, this is the worst result this company has posted 1 year fully, guys, because the problem is that the economy is not correct. And they have given one main point in point number 7, guys. As you can see here, exceptional items, as you can see here, refer note 7, guys. Now let us see that note 7 so that you could get the knowledge about it. And also, you can see here, the EPS has downgraded from 0.27 to 0.08. they have split the shares, guys, and they have given that reduced by effective number of owned shares, the par value assets in company, they have reduced the face value. And if you see here, the segment revenue they have given, paper and chemicals is being good. Paper and chemicals has been good, but the textiles has been reduced. And left to see the capital employed we can get, guys, and segment assets. As you can see here, textiles has been increased. This is very important news you should know, guys. Between quarter and quarter, they are able to increase their segment asset in textiles, and they have able to reduce their total overall borrowings in this also. So this is the point. So let us see about the point 7, guys. Wait a second, I will turn it correctly. As you can see, this is a point number 7 they have given. Now let us go and see the point number 7, what they have given in point number 7. As you can see here, during the current quarter, in view of Ministry of Textiles, Government of India gazetted notification, January 14, 2020, the company has, during the current quarter, reversed the merchandise scheme of benefit of 486 million, which means 48 crore they have revised, and rupees 53 million for this year, half year ended in the financial consolidated year end. And that, as the company has not earned the benefit of 172 million, therefore this result has been affected due to this. What they are trying to say means, the view of Ministry of Textiles, Ministry of Textiles have given that, as per a notification, the companies has been, the export benefit from Indian scheme has been given back, write off back, which made this company to post an exceptional item of 48 crore, and this was the main reason for this downfall, guys. And now, what will happen tomorrow, if you ask me? There are two conditions that are possible in Trident Limited, guys. And if you ask me, what will I do? I will definitely buy this share if this fair price goes down tomorrow, maybe 6.5 or 6.4 would be the best price. I would buy this share at that price, guys. And if you ask me, what would you do? I mean, what would I do if the share price increases? I will hold this share, guys, for any sake of reason. I will hold this share. And as you have seen, the company has split up their share value. I think one of the best textile companies in India in the market, Mr. I think Trident would be the best company to choose, guys, as they have not only in this textile, but they are also expanding in paper, as is shown below, guys. They have expanded in paper also. Once again, I show you guys, you can see it, and they have expanded into this paper segment also. And you should note that one time they have made the profit and another time they have made the loss, but that's not a matter. The matter mainly here allocated is the amount of benefit you are going to earn in future, guys. I think, suppose if any chance tomorrow they are earning, I mean, if the company share price tomorrow goes down, I think that would be the better opportunity to buy this share, because promoter has increased his stake nearly 10% in this company. I mean, the promoter is holding around 71% of his holding, and the promoter is holding that, guys. And you should note the segment results also is favoring a lot. And as you can see here, the paper and chemicals strongly in segmently, they have able to produce a strong result. And in the 9 months result, as you can see here, 9 months result also they have given, guys. As you can see here, the 9 month result what they have given, it is also very very interesting to note, because the profit has been maintained at the same level, and the year end profit, as you can see here, guys, the net profit they are earning is around 300 crore profit. If you see the nine month result, previous 9 month year, they have earned around 278 crores. I assume, guys, they have earned 278 crores. Now they have earned around 302 crore. Now it is a very very important, only in a quarter, because of this exceptional items of 48 crore, the share price has been, I mean, the share price in the range of profit has been reduced. But if you see in 9 months, the profit is being increased, guys. I mean, the 278 and 302, there has been a 20 crores jump in it. And this is a very very important key point note in Trident Limited. And there are two options to those investors. I mean, first, if you are already holding the share, and second, if you are not holding the share. Now let us see, if you are already holding the share, if you are a risk taker, then hold your shares, guys. And if you are not a risk taker, try to exit in this when share goes up. But I think if you are holding the share constantly, if any downgrade comes or if any price comes down, that would be the better buying opportunity to buy the share. Because if you miss at this time in the 6.5 or 6.2, you would miss forever, guys, because this result is not going to repeat on this company, and this company will definitely improve. As you know, guys, this company is now on two standard basis. The first standard basis is the paper, and second is this company is also evolving in textiles. They have diversified its business and they are reducing its debt. And for a long term perspective, this share is a must for all buyers who are willing to buy this share. So the second part now I want to tell is very very important. So if you are not yet entered this share, and if you are a risk taker and willing to earn a lot of money by investing in small penny stocks, this company would suit you a lot, guys, because the share price is now at 7 rupees, as you know, due to stock split. So if you are willing to buy this share at this level, then if tomorrow any share price comes on around 60 paise or 70 paise, that would be the better opportunity to buy this share at this price, because this share has a potential which is uncovered now, guys, and you will definitely earn in future. And don't miss it out because of this condition. And if you have patience in this share, within 6 to 12 months, you have already given, the share can go to the range of 9.12, and we are strongly on it on 9.12. We are hoping for 9.12, because only this quarter the results has been reduced. But if you see 9 months quarter, there has been a stable improvement, guys. And this is what we said about Trident Limited. And finally, we are positive on Trident Limited. We are expecting 9.12 within a period of 6 to 12 months. And if you have any other queries, give in comments below so that we can help you out. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button below so that you can get our latest updates. And one thing we have forgot to say, guys, the main thing in Trident Limited is the patience you should have while investing in this type of shares, because this company has been upgraded a lot of investors in recent times, and this company is on a potential breakout mode. when small caps and mid caps are going to rule the census in this year, this company would be a multi-bagger price. And we wish all the best to the investors, and see another video very soon.